Welcome back, guys, to another episode of... Jump the landing zone! That was not a very good one. I'm gonna wanna retry. I'll take silver, that's not a bad deal. Tire part, what are we gonna get on it? Give it to me, baby. Some braking bonuses. I prefer speed, but I'll take braking. All right, cool. So today, yeah, welcome back to some more The Crew. We are here in St. Louis. We are heading to Troy's first mission. Ooh, not supposed to go up that on-ramp. Supposed to go over here. We're heading to Troy's first mission where we're supposed to kill the V2 of St. Louis, which is kind of like the leader of St. Louis, because he wants to take over this this territory, which makes me a little bit sad. We'll see what happens. Sorry. Watch out, Mr. Pedestrian. Here we go. Alrighty, guys, here we go.
Troy wants me to kill the St. Louis V2.
Damn it. Take her down. I'll work on getting her off the streets. Protective custody, something. Get
out of
here.
Gotta take down the V2. Quick, even with nitrous, we can't catch her.
Hey! Pull over, now!
Huh, so you can put a bullet in my face?
Oh, shit!
Nah, you're one of Troy's guys. I know how you roll.
It ain't like that. I'm trying to...
Well, no
nice!
Way you're taking me.
She basically killed herself. Of course her vehicle just rolls over like that when all we were doing is standing next to her. Oh my gosh, that was golden right there. That was golden right there. We got a gold for it too. Oh my, I feel so dirty for taking the gold on that. She crashed, flipped over herself, and then we just sat next, didn't even run into her. We just sat next to her and we got it. That's really funny. All right, good stuff. Oh, that was great.
Hey, Zoe, we need to get this girl out of town before Troy finds her.
Okay, keep him busy while I work it through.
So Troy thinks we killed her. Really, we're gonna put her in witness protection.
I killed her.
Stone cold. With the V2 out of the game, we can start claiming territory for Detroit. Check your map for races, records to break, any way you can kick some St. Louis ass.
Let's do it. Let's go ahead and fast travel to the turf war here. Let's get it, baby.
Listen, we gotta strike fast.
The plan?
Check it out. It's a street race at this location. The sooner Detroit starts taking scouts, the better.
All right. Let's do it, Turf War, win the street race. Normal difficulty, recommended car level 66, we're a 68. We're ahead of the game.
What's on the table?
You're repping your turf.
Bring it.
Here we go.
Earn these fools up. Earn some rep in Detroit.
I still can't believe we defeated the V2 like we did. That was really funny. This guy is insanely fast. Here we go, taking the lead.
They sucking your fumes, boy! Keep it up, dog!
Nice. Oh, so this is a two-lap race. We've got 10 checkpoints per lap and then two laps. We already got a pretty solid lead. I'd say we're looking pretty good. We keep giving it to him though. Move out my way, trash can. Man, there's the first lap.
Lap two, bruh. Make it count.
Damn it. That's really gonna happen right now. Ooh, he is getting feisty. What? Nice. He got knocked over on the other side of the road. I don't know if he's going to be able to get this checkpoint anymore, dude. I think we totally knocked him out of the race. I think he's stuck. I was going to say, if he ran into me and caused me to wreck and then he could have kept going, I was going to be pissed because that's what I thought. That's what I thought happened, but he got messed up too. That's really fun. I don't know if he's going to be able to finish the race. I'm curious to see if he's going to be behind us. He's still gonna be stuck all the way back there. Man, five checkpoints to go. Got a 5-second lead on these fools.
Put down, bro. Final stretch.
We are Gucci, my man. Absolutely destroyed him, baby. Good stuff. Mission complete. Got a silver badge. That's not too bad. Ooh, a weight reduction part. Gives us +3. Got a 71 car level. That's pretty solid. Overall leaderboard. We're almost top 5,000. A little bit behind, but we'll get up there.
I see you around here again. I'll take a lot more than your territory. Get
damn.
Me.
That dude got shit. Did you guys see his car? He got shit on, dude. That's funny. All right. Let's see where our next objective is. If we can fast travel there, if we're going to have to... I think we're going to have to drive. Yeah, it looks like there's this one all the way up here, the Xfinity Speed Challenge. And also this one. Ironclad Dash. Making our way up a little bit more towards Chicago, but still part of the Midwest. Got a 5-mile, 5-mile cruise ahead of us, baby. Let's get it. I'm not looking forward to when we have to go out to like Las Vegas and LA and stuff. Like, that's gonna be such a long drive. The game was, I think it's like from around St. Louis. Well, St. Louis would be a little bit shorter, but from Illinois, Champaign, where I lived, when I drove out to LA, I think it was like a 32-hour drive. Like 32 hours of straight driving. That doesn't include like stopping and eating and stuff. So you literally have to be on the road 32 hours. Get to LA from Illinois. So it'd probably be like 30 hours or 29 hours from St. Louis. Like, think about, like, what if it was, like, real? Like, real time. In this game, if you wanted to get to L.A., you had to freaking drive for 32 straight hours. That'd be insane. That'd be really funny. Damn bulls again. I can't wait to get some more badass cars, dude. That's what I'm excited. I want to get some Lambos and some freaking GTRs and all kinds of stuff. Got a jump on our hands. Nice. We have a bunch of perk points saved up. We're going to have to spend those, and we're going to have to go to a hideout or whatever you want to call it. Acceleration bonus on the motor core part. Go ahead and equip it. It's like this right here is what I hate. When I press X, it's going to make a stop and then respawn back in.
Check it. I got an idea. Ironclads have this local run, right? It's like their holy gig. No outsiders have taken the record.
Let me guess.
You got it? Get over there and hold.
All right, we can do that. We've almost driven 50 miles in this car, boys. It's racking up pretty quick. Ironclad dash. Complete the dash. Difficulty normal. Let's do it. 5:37 in the morning. Man, getting up bright and early, huh?
So, run this route past me again?
They call this the Ironclad dash. It's a legendary raid route around here. Smash the St. Louis 510's record and earn some props.
All right, I think we can do that.
Here
we go. Complete the Ironclad dash. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay. Flip over here to get this checkpoint. Nice. All right. Got to go 2.5 miles, and you guys can see the countdown. We have that amount of time in between each checkpoint. You hit the checkpoint, it adds time on. Kind of reminds me of those like old racing games where it's like at Walmart and stuff. You'd put the quarters in, you had to like race in like the old school arcade game. I guess not necessarily Walmart, but just anywhere. Those are always a lot of fun. And if you won, you got to keep going. You got another free play. That was actually pretty good for those at one point. Because I always wanted to play more, so I had to win to be able to. Whoa, crop busters. Reminded me of Forza Horizon. Got crop busters and hot air balloons and driving quickly through fields.
Time's a ticking, boy.
We good, homie. Got it! Just a couple of seconds to spare. We didn't even use nitrous, I just realized that. At all. Wow! I was gonna say, we didn't really mess up at all. I don't know how we didn't, how we almost didn't make it, but we didn't use nitrous, that's why. That's funny. We did not use nitrous. Oh man, good stuff. We destroyed that then. Alright, cool. So see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.
That's how it's done. You breaking that record sends a clear message. The Detroit 510s is taking over St. Louis.